compound eyes on a blue bottle fly, unlike simple eyes, which have a single concave photoreceptor surface. Compound eyes consist of a number of individual lenses, called ommatidia, laid out on a convex surface. This means that they point in slightly different directions. Compound eyes provide a wide field of view and can detect fast movement, but have low resolution.